Online Security is enabled, and I have navigation bar unchecked. When I restart it, it's open. I don't like it open. I keep it closed. So watch, I'll do it again. Close it. It's back open again. It's annoying. I disable it. Uncheck that. I'll watch. Now you tell me how freaky is that.